I just learned. John O'Brien, author of Leaving Las Vegas, wrote the Rugrats episode Toys in the Attic. He was credited as Carroll Mine, the name of one of the characters from Stripper Lessons, a book of his that was published after his suicide.